She pulls up early and doesn't pull her away as Olivia Dudley with the second chance, and she'll answer. Dudley, the point guard, to the hoop. It falls in.
It started with the Grandison rebound and run out, her ability to put the ball to the floor.
NJIT looking to Garino for three. Moses! Kelly Garino from downtown.
And another basket in the half court for NJIT. Mike, that defense. This is the start he was looking for.
Now you have Maria Rubin inside. Here's Garino again. Moses, two for two. How do you do?
And if Garino keeps looking, hitting them from deep.
And NJIT being patient, it looks like.
Yeah, nice offensive possession. Spread it out. They don't get what they want. Dudley calls for the ball screen, and she uses it.
Seeing that from a defensive side, how does NJIT get back to where they were early in the first quarter offensively? I guess right there.
That's one way right there. Exactly. Get the ball inside the
defensive
lane.
Defensive end as well. The last two threes have been the difference for Kennesaw State.
Olivia Dudley from long range.
This time, Olivia, she was off the mark.
Might have had a look there for three. Instead, looking to work. Here's Olivia. Banks it in.
And all started against the zone.
Torres. With a forced shot. Contested, and it goes.
NJIT has failed to hit a three against his own.
On the elbow.
Smith, 2 of 6 shooting from the field here today. Garino for three. Moses, her third of the day.
And the first three.
Here's Alana. Vetra. Here's Olivia Dudley now. Gives it JIT right back where they need to be.
And Olivia Dudley now with.
Now as NJIT methodically moving inside to Torres, gets her own rebound, fouled to the line. She's pumped. She'll go to the line and shoot one.
Great mall moving against the zone, NJIT. In fact, it looks like.
You wonder how long she will sit. Dudley to Dudley. And there's the connection.
And the Dudley to Dudley connection has been.
Mike Kelly. Right back to Alana, pulls up, she answers the bell.
Great give and go.
State leading by 6.
And McAllister slowly but surely getting up in the scoring column.
And that falls in for Olivia Dudley, who now has 10. Garino to her left, puts up for 3. There's Vetra, she's fouled, count the basket, to the line.
What a big, the biggest lead of the game for Kennesaw State.
Alana. Thought about driving and hits the shot. And how about that? Tying. Olivia looking to try. There it is.
Oh, and a lot of times it's her sister, Elena Dudley, but this time Olivia.
Big shot coming off the elbow and another 5-point lead.
Moses, Olivia Dudley.
Well, her first three in a day.
So after the officials talked about the foul, it stays. Alana Dudley, she'll tie it.
Exactly.
Dudley with a career high.
Exactly it, right off the baseline.
Dudley. 3 seconds inside to Spahn. It goes in.
Oh, what a big play there by Spahn.
7 seconds. Puts it up. Goes in.
Oh, a tough move by Kelly Garino. The 3-point line.
58. Spahn had some space. Oh, my. And a timeout. Out to Garino. For the tie. Moses. And the game is tied!
Wow! That's a big advantage here for NJIT. They lost Rubin, but Rubin was in there for defense.
Kelly Garino for the lead!
Hey, Kelly Garino is in there for...
Olivia, gonna try it anyway. Moses! Olivia Dudley! With a new career high!